AC/DC's drummer Phil Rudd has had a charge of attempting to arrange a murder dropped in New Zealand, a day after the 60-year-old's court appearance there sparked headlines worldwide. Prosecutors said there was insufficient evidence to proceed with the charge of attempting to procure murder. In white on these archive pictures, he'll still face lesser charges of possessing drugs and making threats to kill, which carries a maximum sentence of 7 years in jail. He's on bail to reappear at the end of the month. Sacked from AC/DC in 1983, Australian-born Rudd rejoined 11 years later. In December, the hard rock legends are due to launch their first album in more than 5 years. In a statement after Rudd's arrest, the band said his absence would not affect the album's release or a planned tour.